So check it out. This track has been in the UK charts for the last 365 weeks, and we believe it's actually the bassline that is the secret weapon behind why the track has been so successful.
Everybody gives it to the vocals, the drums,
Fooey.
The guitar part.
Fooey.
But we are here to show you Mark Stormer's amazing part, four unorthodox ways and approaches that he uses to make a killing bassline, and we're gonna show it all to you today.